This morning, three sports camps in the northwest suburbs are shutting down after multiple student athletes test positive for the coronavirus. District 95 in Lake Zurich says that football, palms, and baseball are now on hold for at least the rest of the week. In the meantime, the school is working with the Lake County Health Department to investigate cases. No word on how many people tested positive or when the camps may pick back up.